So I love this concept of the champ role. So how many different technologies are you using? So how many champs do you have? And how receptive then are their peers to having this regular training on the different apps?
Yeah, so we have about a dozen that we actively use in our tech stack for the BDR team. And then we also have champ roles for other things. So like AE-BDR relationship, we have a champ who kind of owns and oversees that relationship. And what does, you know, what does that one-on-one meeting look like? So it's not just for the tools. There's probably about 18 or 20 champ roles total that we have. It's also a nice opportunity for a BDR who's been with Zoom for 6 months or 12 months to have more responsibility. You know, typically they want to get promoted to an AE or another role. And so this is a nice way to kind of give them more responsibility and be able to kind of let them lead some reps as well.
I'm taken with this idea. I think everybody should be pulling over in their cars right now and writing down champ role for each technology we use via Zoom's suggestion. Because the reality is that in a way, it then puts humanity into the technology. It's not just, here's another tech to go learn. It's here, my peer is working with me to make sure I'm utilizing that as best I can.
Yeah, that's exactly right. And the other thing I'd say about it that's really nice is, you know, I'm managing the technology technically, and I'm making sure that it's, you know, integrated into our systems that we use. So Outreach, Salesforce, et cetera. But I'm not making 50 dials a day. I'm not on the front lines. And so the other nice thing about the champ role is you're able to see, you know, someone who is recording 5 videos every single day for 3 months. They're able to actually battle test it and see, okay, what message resonates, what length message, doing these little micro A/B tests, and then they can share those best practices, right? So it's less about the technical support that the champ role brings to the table, but more about those best practices where they can say, hey, this is the message that resonates with this specific persona. You know, take this, tweak it, make it your own. I recommend using this. So sharing that best practices and closing that feedback loop is also super important with the champ role.